Hey guys, so it's Sunday and this is my first attempt at vlogging. I'm not leaving for Miami until Friday, but I start my new job this week and I'm gonna be working like from Monday to Thursday, so I won't have time to pack. So I packed today because packing gives me anxiety and I just needed to do it a little bit early so that I could be ready and not forget anything, because I hate when I leave and I forget things, so that just really bothers me. And then I'm leaving on St. Patty's Day, so I found this really cute shirt that I had and it says like make your shamrocks rock, so I'm gonna wear that on Friday when I am leaving, and it's short sleeve because it's gonna be hot as hell in Miami. So yeah, so I already like packed up all my clothes and stuff, and I'll show you guys as soon as I can figure out how to switch the camera. Didn't work. Probably have to stop this video and start again. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So this is like all the makeup and like brushes and stuff that I'm gonna take with me. Here are my clean brushes that I already have that I will be taking with me. You know, whatever. I love this brush for like just sweeping loose powders, and I'm taking all my loose powders with me because I just really need them. My primers, my foundations that I'm gonna take, MAC Fix Plus, my setting sprays, and then these brushes need to be washed with that beauty blender. And then I'm gonna try to fit as many of these brushes in this Tarte case because I bought like a brush set in here, and then I just use it for most of my brushes, or however many can fit. And my contour kit, stuff like that, and of course this handy dandy glow kit. It's just so cute. And I'm gonna bring these three eyeshadow palettes with me. I don't really want to bring any of my other ones because like I don't really think I'll be using them for any looks that I have planned, but who knows. And if I don't like them, then I'll just like use my sister's. And I always bring my e.l.f. like daily brush cleaner with me when I travel, because I just can't be washing brushes when I'm traveling. So like I just spray them. And then in here, it's one of these, what are these things called? These little bags that I got from one of my Ipsy boxes. And let me just open it up. And I just have like all my lip products in here that I know for sure I want to bring with me, as well as my lip pencils and maybe one or two eyeliner pencils in there as well. And then for packing, so this is kind of the way I've packed. So all my super nice clothes are in that side, and then all my bummy clothes and stuff are like on this side. And I'm bringing an umbrella because it's Florida, and I got this really cool like car holder thing for my phone, so when I go and I'm in my car, I can like vlog and stuff. I got my wigs, I bought a hat, got some little flower like thingies. I usually pack all my makeup in here, so at some point, probably Thursday night, I will put, no, actually Friday morning, once I finish doing all my makeup, I will put all of my stuff in here. I don't really like to travel with a lot of I don't like to put on a lot of makeup when I travel, so it'll probably be little. And then in here, I'm gonna put like jewelry and stuff. And then this carry-on bag is gonna be where my shoes go. That's a really good traveling trick, is that you should put your shoes in your carry-on bag so that your like luggage that you weigh doesn't end up being like super super heavy. I still haven't picked out all my shoes yet because I have to like pick out from that terrible pile over there. Don't mind me, I live in a studio, so shit's rough. And that's big stuff from over here, and then I have another thing like underneath my bed. So it's just a lot to choose from. And then in here, I'm gonna put like all my toiletries that I kind of started, but I'm gonna need the rest of my facial stuff for like the rest of the week, so I won't put that in yet. So yeah, that's kind of it for right now. And I'll check back in when I'm leaving. Hopefully I remember to blog when I'm in Miami. I have a lot of really exciting things planned, as well as my niece is finally born. Let me turn this camera around so you guys can see my face.
Don't mind my raccoon eyes, guys. I like just finished filming for the day and I took off all my makeup and stuff, and like my eyes are just, I just don't want to mess with them because I got makeup remover in this eye like couple days ago, and it was like super red. Like, it's still recovering, so I just don't want to go near my eyes with makeup removers. That's why I still have like all this stuff or whatever. But I'm super excited because today my niece was born. Ah, and she's so cute. And I'm like so sad that I'm not home because everybody is there, and like going to the hospital and like seeing her and my sister. So I can't wait to go home so I can meet her too. And then I have a couple of my sorority sisters that are gonna be in town, and we're gonna go to like this party event that's on a cruise ship the day I get there. So hopefully like we make it on time for boarding and stuff and enjoy the weekend. And then she's gonna leave, and then the next weekend I have something else planned to go to Gainesville with my sorority sisters as well. So lots of exciting things that are about to happen when I'm in Miami or Florida in general. So I'm super excited to take you guys on the journey, and you guys will probably see me a lot in this vlog with like my red bonnet, because this is what I always have on when I'm not wearing my wigs or anything. So yeah, let's start having fun with vlogging. Hey guys, so I'm walking to school right now. I have one class to get through and then I'll be home free, ready to go to Miami. I'm so freaking excited. Today is St. Patrick's Day. I love St. Patrick's Day. So I'm wearing my green shirt that you can't see because of my coat, but luckily I'm wearing a green coat as well. Got my Starbucks, as always. I gave them my fake name, Millie, because they can never write my real name, so I won't make it hard for them. Anyways, I'll check back in after class. What? So I am totally free right now from classes. Thank God. Class lasted like 35 minutes and we're supposed to have it for an hour and 50 minutes. But this teacher's like the best thing ever. She's super chill. And now I'm just walking home. I'm gonna try to film my Ipsy versus Sephora play box thing video today because I just got my Ipsy box and I want to do it before I go home, or else I won't do it for the month of March, and I really want to be consistent with doing it. And then I think I might have to repack into another suitcase because, as always, I overpacked. So we'll see how this goes. Luckily, it's sunny today. Yeah, I actually wanted to put on my sunglasses, and I'm ready to get out of here. Like, I am so ready for the beach, so ready for everything. And yeah, I'm just walking home now in this cold. I mean, I guess it's not as bad as it was before, but it's still really, really cold for my liking. And I'm just ready to show my legs. Like, damn it, my legs have been covered up for months. I'm ready for somebody to see these things. LOL. So yeah, that's really all for right now. When I'm going to the airport, I guess I'll film. Thank God my friend is picking me up so I don't have to pay for a freaking Uber to get there. So yeah.
Take exit 12AB toward PA-291 in Cargo City.
Hey guys, so I am currently at the airport now. I'm getting something to eat. I got a burrito bowl from this place called like Burrito Alito, and I'm gonna get something to eat because I am starving and I haven't eaten since this morning. Since all I got was just a Starbucks drink. And I'm gonna wait for my flight. I'm always really early to flights because I hate missing flights. And it hasn't happened to me yet, and I don't want it to happen at all. So yeah, I'm just gonna sit here, probably just like browse the internet, finish watching Golden Girls. So I'm like a couple episodes away from finishing, and I'm gonna finish before this week ends because I'm obsessed and I love that show. It's so funny. And I'll check back in when I land in Florida, hopefully soon, because I'm so ready to get there. Hey guys, so I finally landed in Florida. So I'm such an idiot. I totally didn't even know that I was flying into Fort Lauderdale airport instead of Miami in here. I thought I was flying into Miami, but luckily I noticed right before we took off. So I texted my friend who's picking me up, and for the first time in his life, he's early and he's already here. So that's great. I'm just waiting for my luggage now. Hopefully they don't take too long. My phone is currently dying. My sorority sister is on her way to Miami. so that we can go to this cruise event tonight. So that'll be really exciting. Hopefully I can charge my phone so I can vlog while I'm there as well. And yeah, not really to it. I really hope they didn't like break my makeup, because I checked in my check-in bag because the flight was full, and now I'm just a little worried because I would cry, like literally I would cry, and then I would sue American Airlines, but that's just me. Hey guys, so right now we're on the beach.
The turn is here.
And I got better lighting this way. Thank you to my line sister Dee Dee. She's amazing. She always checks my lighting. It's my other line sister Nia. She's trifling, but it's okay. We're still the best people ever.
Suck my dick.
You can't say that in my video.
I just did.
You just messed it up. Whatever. She's okay. And then there's so many people here right now on South Beach, so we're gonna try to enjoy ourselves just a little bit, have fun. Hopefully we can maybe get in the water, but it's a little late right now because we had a little bit of setbacks today, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm so ready for this. I love Miami. Woo! So yeah, I'll check back in later on tonight when we're going out, and have some more clips of just whatever craziness happens here in Florida. So yeah. So we're really, really late to the beach party, and we're trying to get the last bit of the sun. Just hopefully we can tan a little bit, get some color back in our lives, because we need it. Especially me, because Philadelphia winters have just not been good for my skin tone, and I just need to be like a dark chocolate again. I need to tan. I probably have to come back to the beach again while I'm here, but I'll try.
You know, my name is so
dice. Cute little wall. Cute bassinet. One week old, yay! And many more weeks to come. You should be like, I'm not entertained by this. Happy birthday.
So we're eating the cupcake. That was for Thais, but she's only a week old, so I don't think she minds. Happy birthday.
Wow. Happy-
Hey guys, so the red bonnet is back. It is Monday morning, March 20th. I am tired as can be. I've had a very exciting, fun weekend. So I'm just really tired from just doing so much and being tired from school and stuff. I'm driving home right now from my sister's house because my other sister wants to take her baby to the doctor and she wants me to go with her. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. I definitely intended on sleeping longer, but I guess duty calls. So now I'm going home, and I hate my sister's place because it has like, it's still under construction and there's like all these freaking road bumps, and I have a Beetle, so my car, anything that touches it, it just dies. So I'm just really trying to make it home at this point. I don't have much planned for today, honestly. I was gonna just rest, and I know I'm driving in my red bonnet, but I just was not in the mood to put my wig on right now. And forget it, that's my GPS, because I don't know where the hell I'm going ever in Miami. So I have to use my GPS whenever I come to my sister's house, even though I've been here, like, even though I have now just did something. I've been here like so many damn times. Like, I come here all the time and I still can't remember. Hopefully I can get this baby thing over with soon. Hopefully nothing's really wrong with my little niece, and we can go back home so I can sleep some more, because I'm tired and I really want to sleep.
Turn right onto Southwest 100.
So yeah, once all that done, I'll probably check back in and I'll probably have hair when I do. Hey guys, so I'm at Publix right now, looking like a hot mess. I just came from the doctor with my niece and my sister because she was constipated and not pooping. So now I'm here buying prune juice for her so she can finally go. And I'm also gonna get a pub sub, because if you've never had a Publix sub, your life is literally missing pieces. And the chicken tender pub sub gives me life. Like, I literally die every time I have one because it's so damn good. I love Publix, and if you've never had Publix, you should go to a state with a Publix just so you can. Just saying. But yeah, so I'm gonna wait for my chicken tender sub. Oh damn, there's a lot of people here. My sister's gonna be pissed I made her wait, but I really want this sub and I don't want to eat whatever's at home. So yeah, but that's what I'm gonna be doing right now. And I think I'm gonna try to get some sleep when I go home. Maybe now, I'll probably end up watching Golden Girls or something, and then I'll text my friend Stefan, see what he's up to. Maybe I'll go out. And I'm also gonna buy some things from Ulta today because they're having a sale. And my big is like, you should buy some stuff. Like, I'm gonna buy you some stuff. So I'm gonna go look to see what I want. And obviously I'll be using those things on my channel. So yeah, that's really all for right now.
Literally, can we admire this sandwich? Like, Publix never fails. So I'm gonna eat one half now and save the other half for later, because if I eat it all now, then I'm just gonna like die because it's so much food.
Oh. Hey guys, so my red cap is back on. And I just had Chipotle that Stefan brought me. This is Stefan. And he's being an ass right now because, like, he's such a dick. And I'm on babysitting duty because my sister's taking a nap. but I want to take a nap. Like, I'm so tired, guys. Like, don't have children. Like, those things are, like, so time-consuming.
You didn't even have the baby.
See what I mean? Like, this man just trolls my life. But, yeah, we're just going to, like, lay on my couch until my sister wakes up. Or until Stefan is like, I'm going to go home.
I mean, I eventually do, but yeah, whatever.
So yeah, that's really the way I'm ending my Monday night. Nothing exciting happened today.
Not what you mean. You got the red cap on.
Actually, I got free Chipotle. That was exciting. And I had a pub sub today, bruh. I literally had too much food today. But it was amazing. So we won't talk about it. Guys, look at my baby Ronald. I love him so much. We had a little boo-boo with the bumper and the other one, but it's all good. He still works, he still loves me, and I still love him. Gonna go run some errands today. Had to push the light back in and do some crazy shit for my sister, so yeah. Hey guys, so today is Tuesday. It's like 11 a.m. now. And I'm about to go run some annoying errands for my sister. Ah, fuck. Just fucked my car in the back. That's okay. And we're going to hopefully get this to sit right. I don't know what's wrong with this damn thing. Oh, this is gonna aggravate me. It keeps moving. What's wrong with this stupid thing? Anyways, like I said, I'm going to run errands for my sister. My car thing keeps moving. My music just stopped playing. Lots of aggy things. And I really need to get some Starbucks in my life because I am stressed because I haven't had coffee in like ever, like 4 days now. This is like a problem. I can't like not have coffee for so long. So I like need to get coffee. I am not wearing any makeup. I just have lip gloss on, which is why I put on my sunglasses. I just couldn't be bothered. Just did something completely like illegal probably, but these cars don't want to move their behinds and I got places to be. So yeah. Just look me in my face, tell me everything's okay. Go fax this paper for my niece for her like social security thing, and then I need to get Starbucks, as I said before, because I'm dying. And then my grandma is like riding me for coffee because they ran out of coffee at the house. So I gotta go buy coffee for her because she's just like, I didn't even know she liked coffee this much, but she's like, we don't have any coffee, we don't have any coffee. So guess what? I gotta go buy coffee for her now, which is like hella aggy. Cause she's like asking for this coffee, and then I asked my sister like, what kind of coffee is this? My sister's like, they only sell this coffee in Haiti. What the hell is she talking about? So I'm gonna have to go buy her some other coffee and hope to God she doesn't curse me out for buying her the wrong coffee. Pero they don't sell that coffee here, and I'm not about to travel to Haiti to get her this coffee. Maybe she can ask my mom to bring some back because she's in Haiti right now, but I don't know what the hell she's talking about. And yay! So I made it to the faxing place, and I'm gonna park and get out of my car, and I'll be back. So I just finished faxing this paper, so now my niece can have a social security. What? And I am heading to Starbucks. I'm gonna do the drive-thru because nobody has time to go inside of Starbucks actually. And I do that all the time when I'm in Philly, so I definitely prefer doing the drive-thru. And I feel like they like do a better job when it's drive-through. I don't know why. I mean, not that Starbucks is like terrible ever, but they definitely do a drive-through. Actually, story time about Starbucks. I definitely get Starbucks on a daily basis
And because I live right next to a Starbucks, like literally it's like across this little street right next to my building in Philly, I go there like religiously, and the people there know me. If I don't come in, they're like, where you been, girl? What's up? What's going on? So one day I decided to cheat on them because I had to go somewhere else, and I was like, I don't want to carry my Starbucks there, so I'll get it from somewhere else near school. And I ordered this drink, which I always order when it's like I'm about to go in on studying. And I got 6 espresso shots in it. I always get 6 espresso shots because they won't let you get any more than 6 in a venti drink. And this man gives me this drink that looks like milk. And I'm like, my good sir, hell no. This ain't gonna cut it for me because I know what I get, and I know that this is not like Starbucks. Like, no, there's no coffee in this. So I make him remake it. And he says he put 6 shots in it. He still gives me milk. So I'm like, well, at this point, I can't make this man do it again. So I take it home, and it tastes disgusting, as I predicted. So I was like, I'm not gonna take this from Starbucks. Like, I order from these people every single day. Like, I'm not about to do this. So I reported not the guy, because I didn't want to get him in trouble, and I didn't really remember his name. But I definitely emailed Starbucks and said, like, I don't know what you guys are doing to your espresso shots, but those shits suck. And they definitely sent me a $10 coupon in the mail. Not the mail. Oh my god, my email. What's wrong with me today? For my grievances. So I would definitely recommend that if you ever have issues with Starbucks, to email them and say, hey, I did not appreciate the way you guys did such and such, because they'll probably like compensate you for it, because Starbucks is really, really good on like customer service type stuff, which is why I still invest all my money in them, because I know that they actually care about my business, unlike a lot of other like companies who just don't really care. People are driving so slow. Sir, you have a Beamer and you're letting a Beetle beat you down. But anyways, I have like serious road rage, and I drive in Miami, so that's like, don't mind me. I got you. And now this car in front of me can't make up his damn mind. Sir, pick a line before I ream your ass. Guys, this is why I can't drive like a big car, because I would definitely like run people over if I did, just because like I have just serious road rage. Like, I really want to get like a Jeep, like a Jeep Wrangler, but that just would not be smart. Like, I would not make it in life if I had a Jeep Wrangler, because I would just run people over. Well, not actual people, but like cars. I would just push them out of the way if I could, because they just do so much dumb stuff on the road. I'm like, who taught you to drive? Who gave you a license? It's so stupid. But then again, I'm also like I said, I have anger issues when I drive, so there's that. I'm not sure if I want like coffee or if I want a pink drink. I don't know. I don't know, what should I get? Maybe I'll get like a vanilla chai latte with no water. Like, but the thing is, like, it's so hot. I want an iced one, but the iced vanilla, like the iced chais, they don't make them for you. They just pour it out of like a container, which is why I don't normally get iced chais. I usually like to get hot chais instead, but I may have to make an exception today because I really like want something iced, but I want it to be like a little caffeinated. We'll see. It's about to be like a $10 drink, I swear to god. Because I also want an espresso shot in there, because if I'm not gonna get all coffee, I may as well get like one espresso shot. Sorry guys, I really am an addict for Starbucks. Like, I just love Starbucks so much. It's like one of my favorite stores, I think, like to buy like food items, I think, or like drinks and stuff. Starbucks is definitely in my top 5, and Publix is like number 1, only because you can get food and alcohol there, or like a decent amount, like wine and stuff you can definitely get at Publix. So it definitely is like in my top 5 stores in the world to shop at. Which is why I can't live somewhere without a Publix, as I have realized. It doesn't work. What kind of music do I like? So I don't really know. I usually just kind of like whatever sounds good. But I know that I really like I love Adele, like I love The Weeknd. Like I love music like this, like David Guetta, Calvin Harris type stuff. Like Avicii, like I really love that kind of stuff because it just gets me like I say that a lot, like when I go out and I'm like drunk, I'm like Yay, we can order.
Hi, what are you having today?
Hi, can I get a venti iced chai latte with an espresso shot, please, and light ice?
Hey, give me one moment.
It's a vanilla chai.
Okay.
Is there any way for you not to add water to the iced chais?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I do no water as well, please?
No problem. Anything else?
No, that'll be all. Thank you. Okay, so she didn't even tell me what my total was. Ma'am. How you know I'm gonna have enough money? I mean, I do, but still. Like, that's so trifling. She should have told me, but it's okay. I know how much it is. It's gonna be like, hopefully like $7, because if it's any more, I'm gonna cry. The games are dangerous. Oh. See how much cash I have. Yikes, not enough. I do. There's this lady looking inside of my car and she sees that I like have like my camera on and she's judging me hardcore right now. But what am I supposed to do? It's not my fault. Actually, did I need to take some of these videos off my phone so that my phone doesn't like run out of space? Like, I don't think it will run out of space, but I don't like to try my phone, so I'll take some of them off. I've been doing a lot of like videos and stuff. Or just vlogging little tidbits here and there. And like taking so many pictures of my niece because she's so adorable. And I just went to like eat her up. This morning she woke me up. Well, my sister woke me up. Okay. Got my Starbucks. My sister interrupted my last video. And she called me. Because she wanted something from Starbucks. She didn't know what the name of it was. And I'm like, well, I don't know what it is. So I didn't get it for her. But let's see how this tastes. Okay, pretty good. Shout out to Starbucks. Now I'm gonna go to Target really quickly and get this coffee. I would go to Publix, however, my Publix near my house, I totally gave this guy the wrong phone number there yesterday. And it's like lunchtime and I'm afraid I'll run into him again. So I feel like I ran into him around this time. So yeah, I just like didn't know. It was so awkward because I was standing in line for my pub sub, which was taking forever because this people in front of us were ordering like pub subs for their entire freaking family, I swear. And this guy and his other friend were like talking to me just like casual, like, oh my God, why is this line so long, blah blah. I finally get my sub. I'm walking away and this guy's all like, oh, like, do you mind if I talk to you? And I'm like, well, I don't want to say no because that's awkward. Like, of course you can talk to me. You're a human. I'm a human. I'm just not very good at, like, saying no in those situations. So I just gave him a wrong number. And then he was like, oh, I'm going to text you right now. Luckily, I was, like, checking out. And I was like, yeah, I'll text you right when I get it back. Uh-huh. And I, like, ran out hoping that it wouldn't, like, say wrong number or some shit. I don't even know if that number exists that I gave him. If it does, that is terrible. terrible person, pero what was I supposed to do? Totally just did the most illegal thing in the world. Oh my god. People don't drive like I do. It wasn't my fault. This bus was like blocking the entrance, so I had to like skip him. And then right when I skipped him, he wanted to start moving, so I had to just like swerve into the turn. Biddle, it's okay. Also, I feel like I say biddle a lot only because like I just like it. Like, and I'm from Miami. We all say biddle. Biddle, like, yeah, we say that a lot. Yay! Guess who found a spot? Right here. Right for the Target. So the great thing about where I live is everything is so close. That's why you'll be like, how did Charity get there? Because they're all like right next to each other. It's a matter of just getting out of one plaza and into the next, honestly. Okay, so I'm gonna go into Target right now. I love going to Target as well. Target is like my third favorite store, I guess you could say. And I will be back.
So I'm at Target and I look really shitty, don't mind me. But and I got this lip pencil from Essence. It's on clearance for like $138, and I was like, of course I have to get that. And I was interested in getting the NYX Total Drop foundation thingy. However, of course they only have like 5 shades in stores. It's like, if a company is gonna make like this makeup, can you at least, I don't know, put the amount in stores for everybody to shop? Like, they stopped at like some color called tan, I think, and I'm like, do I look tan? I am not tan, baby girl. Like, help me out here. It's like, these companies just make me want to stop buying their products when they do stuff like that. Like, I don't know if it's them or if it's Target who just didn't order those colors or what, but it's like, bruh, send at least one of every shade that you have, like, so people can buy it. But you know, that's just me. That is just me. All right, so got the coffee. The coffee we use at my house is actually espresso, but we make it like coffee and it just like dilutes it. And if you're like Haitian, Hispanic, or anything, you know what this is. Like, if you're from the Caribbean, you know what this is. Which is why, I don't know, my grandma was asking me for some other coffee. This is the one we always buy. I don't know, old age, man, old age. This is the reason why I'm scared to like age, because I just don't want to start losing it. But it's okay, she's still my grandma. So now I'm gonna go check out the baby section to find this toy disinfectant thing, just to see if they have it. I'm probably not gonna buy it, but I told my sister I would check to see if they have it. So now guess who's checking? Me. And when I get home, I have to bring my sister's sister-in-law home because she didn't drive to my house for some reason. I'm like, how did you get there then? This is insane. But yeah, so when I get home, I have to like drive her home, but I gotta pee first because my bladder is about to explode. I have like the smallest bladder in the world. So yeah, let me finish looking for this thing so I can get out of here and go pee at my house, because yeah. And I will check back in when I get back in my car. Alright guys, so I got the coffee, got my lip liner, and I got this stain remover thing for the baby that we were looking for like the baby version and not like adult stuff. And surprisingly, it was like so cheap. It was only $2.99. Bless. And then, like a fucking idiot, I forgot my freaking wallet in the vehicle. So I had to like run out here to get it. But luckily I parked like near the entrance. And it was annoying because I was at the self-checkout. So I was like, can you hold this so the machine doesn't think I'm stealing anything? Because I don't need anything on my record, Lord. No, ma'am. They don't accept you in school if you have a record. Or do they? I actually don't know. But I would just like it to remain clean. And not for a freaking petty theft. So yeah, going home now. Hopefully I can pee before having to drop this lady off, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, you're turning, you're just coming really fast. This is it.
actually really, really good. Although I am not sure if they put... Did she... Okay, she put my espresso shot in there, thank God. I was about to be like, skirt, ma'am. And I'm already home. I'm telling you, I just love living in Miami. Everything is just like so nearby. I just get home in like a minute. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home. I'll probably vlog a little bit later on tonight. I'm probably not gonna do anything any more exciting than what I just did right now, except for like take care of the baby or something. So, oh, and I have homework to do. Ah, oh, it's due today. So I have to do that, but it should be easy today, I think. So yeah, spring break, and they couldn't even give us a break. So now I'm headed to my uncle's house to get gas money. So I gotta go pick him up from the airport because he's coming in from Haiti today. My mom was all supposed to come back today, but she stayed for an extra couple of days. Now she's coming back on Friday, which is terrible because I'll be leaving on Friday to go to Gainesville, but whatever, I'll see her when I come back on Sunday because I'm not leaving till Tuesday. And then my aunt is having a surprise birthday party for my uncle because it was his birthday yesterday. So he's about to walk into his house and not even know this is happening. His flight was supposed to land like 25 minutes ago, like at 4 or 5. It's 4:30 right now. So hopefully he calls me soon. But until then, I'm going to go hang out at his house because I just had to drop my sister's boyfriend's sister at home. I just said a lot of things that didn't make sense, but yeah, that's what's really happening. And of course, I'm recording on my phone, so my music turned off, but it's okay because I'm going to stop recording soon anyways, so I can just like drive and get there. So I'll check in when I'm on my way to the airport to pick up my uncle. Hopefully he doesn't have huge suitcases because my little car, you know, the trunk is not that big, and my uncle likes to travel heavy. So we'll see how this goes. I didn't even know he went to Haiti, and now I'm picking him up, so there's that. So yeah, I'll check it afterwards, guys. All right, guys, so I'm going to go pick up my uncle at the airport now. I have been at his house for like 2 hours now waiting. I guess his flight was like late or something, I don't know, but he finally landed, so it's traffic, and by the time I get there, I will make it in time for him to like be outside. And I gotta get gas because, well, I have gas, but it's not gonna last for me to get there. And I mean, who just doesn't want free gas? Shit, I'm always down with free gas. So let me get some gas, and let's see how this ends up. Oh, I think I had to look aside for the gas. Actually, how much is it here? My car literally fills up on like zero gas, so let me just go to this Exxon here since it's literally like so cheap. Actually, gas is not that cheap anymore, but it should be. I don't know what's wrong with these people. They need to make this shit cheap again because I'm tired of paying for gas. Not that I even pay for the gas that often anyways. So yeah, let me go put this damn gas in the car and I will be right back. Alright guys, so I just finished putting gas. That didn't take too long. And I am gonna go to the airport now. I wanna listen to my phone music, so I can't record while driving there, but yeah, I think that'll be the end of my vlogging for the day, because then I just like gonna drop him home, stay at the party for a little bit, get food, and then go home because I still have to do my assignments before midnight, and somehow I feel like I'm not gonna make it home in time to like still keep vlogging and stuff. So yeah, that'll be me checking out for today. Today was Tuesday, not sure if I mentioned that, but I'll see you guys again tomorrow.
going outside.
Hey guys, so today is Thursday. It is about 3:30. I haven't vlogged since Tuesday because I haven't really done much. I've just been at home like doing nothing. I'm about to go out to have an early dinner and drinks with my friend Jillian from undergrad. Haven't seen her since we graduated, so I'm really, really excited. I've been working on stuff for my little all day because I'm going to Gainesville this weekend and she doesn't know that I'm coming, so it's going to be a huge surprise. I actually have to go back to Michael's to buy the crate that I'm gonna put all her gifts and stuff in. So I'm really, really excited to see her because I haven't met her yet. So it's just gonna be super, super exciting. And I just love that she doesn't know I'm coming and it's gonna be like a total surprise. So yeah, that's really all that I'm gonna do today. It's probably gonna be a late night because tomorrow I'm gonna sleep at my friend's house, Stefan, because we're gonna go out, and then Saturday morning we're gonna drive up to Gainesville. Well, Dee Dee and I, my line sister, pretty early, so it's gonna be a pretty busy weekend, I'd say. And I'll be vlogging throughout the way too, so I think it'll be really fun. Like I said, like, I'm so excited, it's unreal. And yeah, so that's really all for today. I'll probably vlog a little when I'm on my way because I'll probably get pissed on the road or something, and obviously just share that with you guys. But oh my god, let me also show you guys this cute little like onesie I bought my niece because it's like super perfect and it says the most beautiful thing ever.
So I got her this little onesie and it says coolest niece ever. She's so freaking adorable. She's sleeping right now. She wasn't sleeping very well today, so I'm just happy she passed out because I'm ready to go out, and my sister doesn't want her to wake up anytime soon, so yeah. But she's so adorable. Look at this little face. Eh.
Hey guys, so I'm finally back home from seeing my friend Jillian. By the way, I love this filter, it's the best. And my sister and I are having wine and Oreos while babysitting. I'm gonna try to put this filter on her, oh my god. Okay, so my attempt to put the bread filter on her didn't work. Biddle, look at my sister eating Oreos. Bitch. I wish people understood how much I just like love this filter. It's the best filter on Snapchat, except for the dog. Hey guys, look at my sister not paying attention to me all damn day. Cause she's so trifling. Like, we've literally been together all day and she's been on FaceTime all day. Look at her face.
Do not make me pull that wig or that carpet that you're crawling a wig on top of your head.
She's trying this shit out of my life. Oh my god. But luckily she's buying me Starbucks.
That's not even a hat because hats are cute.
Shut up.
That is not even a hat. What are you getting before pink? I pull out of this dress?
Can I get a grande pink drink? Can I get a venti pink drink, please?
A venti pink drink?
Yes.
And down?
No, that's all.
Next one, no.
Oh, so I'm sorry. There's one more.
Oh, wow.
I'm the one paying.
Sorry.
Wow. Wow, yes.
Can so we're I getting Starbucks it? Again.
Can I have an acai refresher? Mm-hmm. I want it fizz, please, the grande.
She's
you
so
want
bougie.
It grande?
Yeah, but it's I want it fizzed.
The fuck fizz? That mean?
Yeah, with the bubbles.
With the bubbles.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yes.
Anything else?
No, that's all. Thank you.
Next one, though.
All right. Do not get to a FaceTime.
I'm not.
Sometimes, yeah. Especially when I'm on the highway, I do.
I'm tickling her, and she doesn't like it.
Look how shiny her
in
head
New York,
is.
You can't honk in New York.
So my sister was literally gonna slap the shit out of my life.
Yeah, you can't honk
but
in New York.
It's
you can't
Thursday. No, it's Friday. It is Friday now, and we're just getting Starbucks. We have to go on a Target run, get some stuff, more baby stuff. My mom is coming today, but I won't see her because I'm leaving at like 4 for the Ville. So yeah, I look super terrible right now. My brows are a hot mess because they need to be done. I didn't have time to properly fix my wig. I have no eyeliner. This is a terrible day, but I'm getting Starbucks and going to Target, so couldn't ask for anything better.
Look at this Tinder day happening, guys. Like, they're totally on a Tinder day. He was cheesing so hard earlier. Oh my god, this is so crazy. We're still in the Starbucks line, though. Like, why isn't this line moving? Ah, we're finally moving.
Look at this new cake pop from Starbucks. It's called a parrot pop, but it doesn't look like a parrot, but it's gonna be yummy. Guys, I was such an idiot. The parrot face was on the other side, and I bit off the ass. But it's still cute.
Guys, this is what $52 worth of items at Target cost. Literally have one bag of shit. That's it. Like, one bag, a dumbass broom, $52. Bruh, you need to have money out here. Just got Tijuana flaps. My last meal in Florida. I got hella sweet chili sauce because I love that shit. Sorry, I was drinking water. Bit of jalapeno. And now I'm about to watch X-Men Apocalypse. So I realized I never watched that. And yeah, I'm really not excited to go back to Philly, but what can I do?
Hey guys, so today's the day that I finally go back to freaking Philadelphia. I'm not excited. I don't really want to go back, but I guess I have to. I'm at Fort Lauderdale Airport right now, and I'm walking to my gate, and hopefully I find some food because I'm starving. It'd be nice if they had a Starbucks in this wing of the airport, but I don't usually come to Fort Lauderdale, so I don't really think they do. From what I'm seeing, they most definitely do not. So that's a little upsetting, but it's okay. I'll just get Starbucks when I get back to Philly. I have to go to work tomorrow, which is just terrible, but I'm gonna try to edit this video, or multiple videos, I should say, by tonight. So I can have it up by the end of the week. I have a bunch of schoolwork to catch up on because obviously I did nothing while I was home because why would anybody do anything if they didn't have to? So there's that. And yeah, I feel like I really didn't vlog a lot towards the end of the week, especially when I went to Gainesville. That was mainly because like technically I really couldn't. Like when I went to Gainesville, I was doing like sorority stuff, so I really couldn't vlog that and whatnot. But I tried to give you guys like bits and snippets of what I was doing or wasn't doing. So hopefully that was like good enough. And yeah, so that's gonna be the end of this vlog. Hopefully, I'm like an hour and 45 minutes early for my flight, so I'm gonna be sitting here a while, which is why I really need to go find food. But yeah. That's the end of this vlog for this time. Hopefully you guys like it. If you do, maybe I'll work on doing another one in a couple more weeks. Just because school's about to be really busy right now with like finals and end of semester nonsense. So I don't want to be vlogging like while I'm doing that. So, all right, checking out now.